Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to District Zero, day 55. It's 4:12. I need to check something here. Alright. I was trying to check for a day. Let's see. Do we have a quest on the... We got Ralph Schroeder map. Let's go find Ralph's treasure chest, shall we? And it's about less than a kilometer away. It won't be a problem for us. Food, decent. Need to bump the weapon up here. We're at a, okay. Let's have a Barathum gumbo. Here we have a tuna fish and gravy. Oh. Sorry, had to sneeze. It happens. Okay. All right. We got some stuff we can go sell to. Let's see. We'll wait till we get back from the. It's back off that way. Hope everybody had a good weekend. It's actually Tuesday morning here in the Philippines. Got a lot of rain yesterday. And get out of the fucking road, dumb shit. Shoot you with my pea shooter. Yeah. Just stay out of the fucking road. That was like stupid. The spawn point for him, I'm sure it is. It's not his fault. Okay. Anyway, I haven't been up too long. I don't know what that is. Might check it out when we come back. We have a drop out this way also. Let's get it to... we can take all that. Continue on to the treasure. Right. And that treasure's in the water. I ain't going in the water to dig a treasure, I'm sorry. It will be a loss. No. No, not in the water. Guess I drove by it looking for the airdrop. There we go. We found it. Close to the snow biome. I obliviated the android that got in front of me. Should have done it. All right. We take off the top layer until the circle closes up enough to where we know where we're going. We have some zombies. Some androids coming in on us. The pea shooter. Yeah, just stay away. I'm not wanting to play this morning. And two more closing in on that side. Probably about time to take them out. Disintegrated him. I hear somebody. That was a reflex shot. I knew he was coming, and I was fixing to turn around, and then he hit me about then, and then I spun and fired on him, but wasn't the weapon I wanted. That's okay. We accomplished what we needed to. He took, just a few hits off of me. Not enough to make any difference. Looks like it's gonna be down this way, so let's venture in. There we go. Don't be that way. Be nice. Open up, or I'll beat the shit out of you. Is it this one I needed? No, not this one. Sometimes I forget what game I need what with. Alright. Bike, motorcycle, Okay, we got one there, and we got one there. Let's hit this one up first. Might as well clean out these little places since we're out here at them. It's not much. I get mail delivery out here, so. Hey. Bow book. Hey, you got a police helicopter in their backyard. Repair it so we can sell it. Go in the back door. Somebody in there? Just a workbench. Got some goodies. Hello. Get rid of that. Take that. Take that. We'll sell it. Since we got a spoopy load of other stuff to sell. Open air house. I like this. Hello. Everything in this house is sort of open. Hey, big boy. How's the world treating you today? Be a little weird taking a poop in here with you, huh? Oh, look at the beautiful outdoors. At least there ain't no neighbors around. I guess that's a good thing. Nobody's home. Go away. Pink gothic prints, yeah. Interesting. Would have been a good place to hide somebody, but wasn't anybody hiding here? Gothic. Alright, there's no loot in the house. At least. Not that I could find. Unless there's a basement. Could be. Run around the outside and look for a basement. Or. we can do this. Nope, no basement. No loot. All right, so where do you want to go now? Repair. All right, let's head back towards home. What have we here? Hogzilla. In a vanilla game, I would say this is for a bunch of hogs would be. Nice guy. Tactical warfare. Fertilizer. Weather's getting too cool. Scrap. Hello. You just had a nice, interesting place. We wanted to come check it out and see what was here. Bow. Explosives and a bow. More bucks. Sell it. Sell it. Okay. Corn. Nothing. Break room. Oh shit. Where the fuck were you? I didn't see you in here. Didn't I look? I mean, I was just looking. I heard what I thought was somebody, but I didn't see you. Spawning in after me. That ain't nice. Yeah. Alright. A dark garage here. Let's see here. Oh, there they are. And it's the juggernaut, too. Drone. No. Almost down. Now he's down. Get that juicy cobalt. And both of y'all are down. Neither one of y'all have any value. Oh. Not that I need it, but I'm here. My garden's about done. I'm not going to work on it much more. Oh, looky there. I did not want to do that to him. Oh well, fuck. Fuck or not. Ain't down yet. All three of them are juggernauts. You're not down yet. Now you are. Yeah, I had two shots and I was gonna wait and not shoot again at the guy. And then that little one got in my way, and whatever. I wasn't happy about that. Ah, oh well. Scrap that. Scrap that there. Don't need any more cargo. Take the water. Weapons bag. Tactical walk there. More power. Gotta sneeze, tech planet, hold on. Well, I thought I did. Scrap that. Explosive magazine and more sellable items. Right, air conditioned all along here. Another one. All right. Door's not unlocked. Door's not unlocked. And that door's not unlocked. Okay, that just puts us outside. Hello. This is where it would be. Excuse me. Oh, clogged up this morning. This is where all the pigs would be. I've never been to this in vanilla, but interesting. It would really be. And that would be more piggies. Wow. The meat you would get out of this place would be unrealistic. Truly. And the term hog heaven, it would definitely be. It'd be like, wow, I'm in hog heaven. Of course, it's where they all go into. You're not dead? Oh, okay. We have some guys coming down off the roof here. Hello. I can probably make that. No. But what we can do is take that out of the way. And, yeah, let's do it. There's a ladder, why not? Take it up. I don't see nothing up there. I don't think that gives me anything. No. All right. No. All right. Okay, bag over there. Kind of soup. I'll eat that soup. And while I'm eating, I'll eat this one too. That's right, I was going to check in and see, is there anything in these things? They're solid. Well, that's sort of a disappointment. There ain't nothing in them. Nope. All right, that's pretty much it. Let's see, which way are we gonna go? Jump in, should we go this way? Drop over that way, where's Bikey? Bum, 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 bum. Empty. Where was it? Whoa, water. This is the I mean I've hit it before. Oh, doggo. Whoa, look out. Almost okay, let's go up this way and we'll come back. Totally out of nature for oh, he dropped. Oh god. I love my fucker. Okay, back this way. I don't remember what bar, but back this way. Ah, cop car. Okay. Doggo, gotta hit it. Can't quite make that one. My parkour is good, but not that good. So, with a little help from my friend up there. Alright. Oh, come on. I thought I could have done it. Ah, wrong place. Mm-hmm. It's back there. Can I hear? Sorry. All right, I'm relying too much on what I think I can do with my parkour. And, well, I'm over the fence. That's good, that's not helping me. Now I want to get on the fence. On the fence. Get your ass on the fence. Fucking hello. Oh, juggernaut. I won't pass up the ball. All right, that's it. That's pretty good when I can do it through the fence. Like that way. Might as well. And what I also come back for was this. Did I get this? I guess I just did. I'm getting old. Oh, that's horde bait. Okay. Now I know where I'm at, so at least I know which way I'm going. It's tough when you play in two series, two different, pretty much totally different games. Let's get up this way and I'll drop exclusively in here what I want to get rid of. I'm going to keep these. All right, let's and grab forward. Grab that. What are we gonna do, guys? I know what I said. We'll look into the flying car thing first. Then after that, we'll 700 horde. And we'll see how my horde base holds up to the 700 horde. She ain't got shit left.
You got the best prices in the wasteland.
Do we now? All right. Whoops. Before I do that, I don't have that much, but where's my... I have an awesome sauce. Yes. Use one of those. And I have sugar butts. Need one of those. And we'll sell off. Okay. All right. Actually, we didn't get that much for it. So, I mean, it was all petty shit. That's okay. Hey, you know, we're doing it to have fun. All right, let's see. It's a Pete that was an individual. Oh, gotta have them. And these. The big horde. Okay.
Thanks for the business. Stay safe out there.
Do you have any? Yes, you do.
You looking to earn some dukes? I got jobs for someone like you.
Yeah, it might be a good one there. Okay.
Hurry back soon, and I'll have a nice reward for you.
Yeah, That Fort Bragg ought to be a good clear infestation of that. More than likely gonna have some big tech. But I got my weapons that I carry on me all the time now. Which I haven't really needed on Wasteland, yeah. And we gotta go see Jen. That's a priority. I wish I could remember all the things I wanna do. Do I have anything in here? Money. Alright, top you off. Move the money up. Move the awesome sauce up. Put you in there. Okay. Somewhere. I thought I had a... I don't know, we were going to see about putting this up at the base. Maybe one side every so often when I come in. You know, why not? Okay. We'll check that out, but not now. I've got stuff in here I need to get out. Cobalt. Some. Just 15 minutes down. Automotive takes out a chunk of it. That. Gotta sneeze. Okay, sorry. Let's see. Put that up. That and that. No, missed. That one, yes. This one, yes. Corn. Eggs. Leather, automotive, yucca juice, potatoes, my food's still okay, and the last one, bones, this is mod, and I got so many of them already. Need to sell off all this shit, man, seriously. Okay, what do you got? Seriously? Cloth? This late in the game, you give me cloth fucking armor. That's like an insult. Alright, what else? Tactical? Sharp picks and explosive. What you got? All right. It's over 100. All right. I'll sell them. Okay. It's I'll tell you what, to show how brave I am, let's go clear that infestation. We're up. Man, that's all we need. Let's go. Better repair everything. After we do this, then it will be, we'll call it for the day. Lights, they're running now. Front of the building. Look at the landmines. All right. It's not as big as I thought. A lot of landmines out there, though. It's clear. Look at all them landmines. Big boy. Max got 9,000. Shoot down. Ah, fuck. Where's my fucking guns? Oh, shit. All right. I guess you're dead too. They just like to hang around. Petra, that'd make a nice explosion. Mm-hmm. I know there's got to be more. Holy shit. Whoa. Another big boy. Oh. Excuse me while I absorb your goodness. And you. And another bumblebee. And you, I think. Yeah. That was fun. Two cobalt, 149 of the, okay. Not bad. All right, let's see what we got. Anything? We got up here. Hey, what's up, guys? I know, that was too easy. Eh, what can I say? He's down. Hold on, dude. Hold on. Your turn. Told you, hold on. Have a little patience, would you? You gave me a damn abrasion. Asshole. You would not be patient. It just frustrates me when people won't wait their time, you know? They just want to cut in line and get right up to the front because they, you know. Alright, so did we clean this shit out? Yeah, we did. Okay, we gotta go over here. Sure, we got a couple more up here. Hey! No. Bad boy. Stop. Yeah. Just stay right where you are. Alright. Anything in there? Plop. Go get dumb shit here that tried it. What the fuck? Come on. Jeez. Could not target on him. Any goodies on the truck? Not really. Check the ditches. Hey. No, slow down. Stop. Just stay down. Bad boy. I think I see a bag around there, but I don't know that. Yep, it is. It's a bag. Any mines in here? I don't see any right there. Okay. All right. Holy shit. They're inside. Or they're outside now. I guess. No. Go back up. Don't do a lot of damage to the... Somebody's... What? I didn't... Drone. If I don't see it on the ground, it's gonna be in the air. And he's free. And you're dead. I'm surprised they didn't have more drones here. Guess they thought their land base could... What? It's around here somewhere. It probably can't fly, so it's low and it's just shooting me every time. Okay, I don't see it in here. Okay. I hear it. Ah, you little pipsqueak. Spirit happened on the ground, and how did you expect me to see you, you know? All right. Ready? Alright, time to mosey up the hill. Alright, he's hung up, which is good for me. He's done, and then he's done. They're just too fucking big to keep in. Out of juggernaut. What? Chill. I mean, my goodness. Oh, right in my face. I'll use a bandage after that. He was upset because he couldn't get involved in festivities. Is this nothing? Okay. Alright, infestation first. Scrap, don't want that. And scrap, don't want that. Security camera bundle. Interesting, we'll keep. Alright. Book. I don't need that, but I'll sell it. Take the corn, sell the microwave. All righty. Medical supplies. All right, and then the Harden. More some money. All right. Yes, we're done. Dr. Trader. I'm proud of us. And it's almost morning. Is there any air conditioning to these things? Probably not. Always looking for money, ain't you? Yeah. One. How about the tent? Now to blow away. No air conditioner. All right. Back our ass away and hit the trail and head home. All right, guys. There's no reason for y'all to take the ride back with me. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give me a thumbs up. And any suggestions on how? Wait a minute. Where's he at? Come on. What the hell, you little motherfucker? On how you would like to see this series end, let me know if you would. And so we'll see you next time on District Zero. Take care.